Hello, how is it going, bros? My name is BlazingGamer619. Today I'm gonna show you my Pokemon card collection. So guys, let's dig right into it. So guys, the first card is Chatot. Then it's a Dark Master, it's a holo card, as you know. Then it's a Ho-Oh, it's a very rare card. It's a Mr. Mime, it's a Celebi, Abomen Snow, a Porygon Z. An Octillery, which is obviously a fake card. A Maractus, which is also a holo, a Lugia. Then it's a Root Fossil Lilip. An Uxie, a rare card. The Growlithe first edition, but it's in very bad shape. Now there is a Frillish, which is not so rare, it's a common card. A Denene. An Eevee. A Helioptile. A Tyrant, which is fake. An Excalibur. An Aggron, a Golurk, a Machoke, a Suicune, Dark Slowking, Tyranitar, a Mashuna, and Extravencia, Tanoflame, a Wailord EX, OMG, a Karakosta, which is obviously a holo card. Then we have a trainer card. Oh, it's a Zwillius, a Feraligatr, OMG. An Excalibur EX! Oh my god! A Ho-Oh! That too a holo! It's approximately $25. Oh shit! It's really a Ho-Oh! After seeing the card, BlazingGamer619 has ended up in heaven and maybe is enjoying there right now. May his soul rest in peace, guys. But guys, I'm gonna be giving away this card. If anybody wants this Ho-Oh, just comment in the comment section. Then we have a Dragonite first edition, an Aegislash EX, a Malamar EX, a Fracture, a Scizor, a Flygon, a Machamp, a trainer that is a Rocket Hideout, a Salamence. Oh, this awesome unboxing. An Audino, an Aurorus, a Magmortar, and a Hariyama, and at last it's a Vanillish and a Vigoroth. So guys, this was it for today. Hope you like my video, and please subscribe.